Alright, we're on the west side of Detroit. Familiar with Detroit by the Joy and Grand River area. We're taking a little ride. See what we can see. It's a beautiful night. Let's see what temperature is. It's 72 degrees. 72 degrees. Summer night in Detroit. Gotta be careful with these roads. And if you want to see what it's like in Detroit at night, just stay tuned and watch the video. Like I was saying before, we're by Joy and Grand River. I just gotta go really slow, because if you can see, the roads, some of these streets are in really bad condition. But right up here, we're gonna get towards the main road. We're gonna make a left. It's pretty late out. It's like 1 in the morning. Right up there is the main road. We're gonna start making our way towards downtown Detroit. This is the west side of Detroit. And we make a left. Obviously, because of how late it is, there's not gonna be a lot of businesses open. Got the laundry place open. All those buildings way down there is downtown Detroit. We're gonna make our way there. If you wanna see what downtown Detroit looks like, just stay at the end of the video. Just watch the whole video. This is Joy and Grand River right here. This is a pretty, there's a lot of main streets in Detroit, but this one is obviously wide. But this one will take you all the way downtown Detroit and then back the other way, more towards the suburbs. And see, that guy just went right through the light. See, very common, unfortunately, to see somebody just go through the light like that. So you gotta be careful. Also, if you have the green, to just make sure that you look both ways. And like right now, I'm about to get a green light. So I'm not just gonna go through. I'm gonna make sure I look both ways, because a couple times out here, I've seen cars just go right through. You don't want that to happen. Road's a lot smoother. I think they got a nightclub up here. You see all the cars on the right. Right over there. Can't see what it is. Quite a few people over there. Oh yeah. It's a beautiful night, and this is what it's like. Quiet. If you're not familiar with Detroit, if you see, like, I'll angle my camera to the right. You see those green lights blinking, like on top of that store. You see that green light? That's like for the cameras. The Detroit Police Department is connected to those cameras, so they can see around that green light. It's a program that they, yeah, hurry up. It's a program that the police department did just to make the city safer. I don't know if it makes a difference or not, but if you ever see green lights, like the one up here on the left, I guess if you get into trouble, you just run towards those lights, and it's like a place of safety, supposedly. This is West Grand Boulevard. Roads are pretty nice. I don't know if you can see in the video, but the buildings up ahead obviously is a downtown area. And that's where we're going to, so. Not too much going on out here, but I will say this, that I really appreciate all the support on the YouTube channel, the likes, the comments, and the subscribes and everything. I really look forward to doing these videos. I do all different types of videos of Detroit. I'm just saying this right now because soon we'll be getting towards more buildings and stuff, and I want to focus on those. So I just wanted to say I really thank you for all the comments and everything, you know. and I look forward to doing many more videos in the future. And as I travel, I hope to travel a lot in the next couple years, just like pretty much everybody I know. But wherever I travel to, I always do videos, and I like doing photography too, so I do the photography and the videos. So yeah, I appreciate all the support. And this is right under us is I-94, so Grand River and 94 area. But yeah, it's I think I have about 715 videos I've done. And out of all those videos, I would say only 50 of them are videos either outside of Michigan or just, you know, I did a couple in the Upper Peninsula, a couple in Northern Michigan, but at least 650 of those videos are videos I've done of Detroit, and all of them from 2 minutes long all the way to 20 minutes long. So I've videoed a lot of Detroit. There is a lot going on. Getting close to Warren. Right here, this light. Yeah, Detroit's really building a lot. A lot of restaurants, a lot of different places. Tearing down a lot of buildings. I think we're gonna go in like 2 seconds. Alright. I hate stopping when I'm doing a video. We'll keep going. We should get downtown in about 7 or 8 minutes. Kinda angle my camera a little bit to the right, so you're not seeing just the road. This building coming up right here has got a lot of nice artwork on it. I think some artists have their studio up in there. This is 14th Street, this light. This whole area right here is pretty safe too, even at this time. Still always got to be careful 24/7, but you know, just right around here in general, it's a pretty safe area, getting towards downtown. I hope we make all these lights. Rosa Parks Boulevard right here. Getting towards downtown. I really do my best to try to take advantage of the summer nights, because the winters can get pretty cold and the winter nights are very cold. And you know, I've done videos out in the winter too, you know. I do videos, you know, all seasons. And you know, believe it or not, some of the videos I do downtown, and I do like them during the wintertime, because there's not that many people, and I can focus a lot more on driving, I can focus a lot more on the video, so there is a benefit. But the actual, you know, the body temperature, does what it does to the body, it gets pretty rough. And I like to do videos where I'm walking too, and that's where it gets really complicated. Up on Trumbull right here. Going close to downtown. The building you see on the right, it's got all of, like, the lights. That's Motor City Casino. If you live in Detroit, I'm pretty sure you know where that is. Take this right into downtown Detroit. Yep, all this, like on the right, all that's the casino. The city has 3 casinos. They got that one, Motor City, they got MGM Grand, and they got Greektown right in downtown Detroit. All of them are in downtown Detroit. Greektown is like right in the center though, but that Motor City that I just showed you, that's my favorite. And they got nice restaurants down below, and I really enjoy it. TV Lounge, if you like techno on the left, that place is, you know, we got really good music. Rap music, jazz music, techno music, all types of music. If you like music, Detroit's a good place. Let's see, roll on the window. I don't know if you can hear in the camera, but I've been to TV Lounge a couple times, and if you want to go to a nice place with techno music right by Grand River and 75, I definitely recommend it. Yeah, you can hear it. See? Right through the light. See what I mean? That's the second person. And that's downtown. So, you see what I mean, guys? You gotta be careful. You might try to go through that one up there. That's one of the things I can't stand seeing. There's absolutely no excuse for that. And see, look who he is right now. He or she or whoever, you know? How much farther did they go up ahead? Not that much. Maybe 10 feet. Nice car way up there. But yeah, these drivers, I don't know what's happened in the last couple years. It feels like the drivers are getting worse and worse. Yeah, you can hear them too. Plus it's like 1:20 in the morning. I assume that not everybody is sober. So that even that adds more to the danger, you know, but you gotta be careful out there. If I were to take this all the way straight ahead, I'd be going towards Comerica Park where the Tigers play, and then Ford Field where the Lions play. All the sports teams downtown, they all play downtown. It's a nice thing that the city of Detroit has done, bringing all the sports teams downtown. They used to be pretty far, pretty spread out, and it's another good thing about the city, because we're a big sports team. The Lions did good, and I expect them to do really good this year. We're all really hoping on that, betting that they, it'd be nice to have a Super Bowl. Excuse me. Well, that guy walked out of, on the right, I can't remember the name of that restaurant, but it's really nice. We got some really good restaurants downtown. Everything from, you know, just regular places like, we just have a Chipotle that was just put up. Stuff like that, all the way to some really nice dining. You know, some of the steaks and some of the steakhouses, you know, upwards of $120, $150. So if you want to do some fine dining, you can find that in Detroit too. But I'm going to let you go, because we're right by Michigan Avenue, and this is where I got to be. This is downtown. Let me know what you think of the little drive that I just did on Grand River, and this is Michigan Avenue right here. And thank you for checking out my video.